Start another clip. Video's making too damn long. I do them 10, 15 minute ones. My friend Bill, good old Dark, he says there's a clipping mode, but I can do it for pictures. I can't get it to do it for video. Up the road. I'm gonna go up to Poppy. There's ruin. Oh, they're gonna zigzag you up the damn hill. Might come out and do the amateur. It's only one lap. Sport class is two. And men's pro, they do three laps. It's funny, those guys can do three laps about the time it takes me to do one. Only thing pro that I have is my camera. Yeah! Connects onto the bottom half. Run. Take it easy on the jump. Been up here practicing, man. It's getting looser. Foot fell off the pedal. Yeah. And back up. Okay. Gotta loosen that a little bit. Okay. And this bike climbs. I'm in 2-1. I never ride in 2-1. That one feels loose. Huh. Okay. My excuse to stop and take a breather. I know, go ahead, Bill. Make fun of me. I'm out here riding. In Utah. Okay. I gotta go back down to first. Thank you. I haven't been on this part. I usually don't ride the two roads. I always ride mostly single track. There's ruin. And up, zigzag back up to Poppy. Yeah, with that build of those markers, I have to kind of stay where I know. I've rode all over up here, but. Just these shifters. I think Bill was up here designing this race course. A little bit of down, whole lot up. Your legs tingle. way I sure don't roll over them like my stump jumper. Chewing gum helps. Keeps your mouth moist.